I'm Veronica Taylor, and I just want to say for myself and Ash Ketchum, this video is sponsored by The Awesome Couple. Please visit them at PokemonAwesome.com. Gotta catch them all.
What's up, Sly Nation? Welcome back to Week 7, Awesome Pack Battle League, Season 1. Check this out. We are going up against the Sacramento Eevees, a.k.a. Maggie TCG Tube. If you don't know who Maggie is, check out her channel. Video and channel link in the description below. Her channel has been growing very, very fast, so show her some love. And if you're coming from Maggie's channel, please drop us a sub. Drop us a comment. Let us know that you're coming. Thank you for the support. I'm so excited for this week because I have a strategy. Week 7, what is it? Burning Shadows. What is my strategy? It is to use a bonus pack. What the heck? Oh, it's like stuck to it, static, whatever it is. So, using a bonus pack right off the bat, I'm doing evolutions. Why? Because we don't have any Burning Shadows.
It's going to be a Beedrill, I bet.
You're Beedrill.
I am.
Okay, cool. We have the energy. Can we pull a water energy? That would be cool. I'm assuming this is 1 point. Can't be any less than 1 point. Or whatever. Anyways, there's that. This week is Burning Shadows, which is awesome. Here is the competitive pick point system. The standard scoring system is down in the description below. We got L Burning Shadows, 3 of them. And then we have the competitive pack pick. Not competitive pack pick, sorry.
The bonus.
Competitive pack pick and then the bonus here. So, hopefully we get some goodies. I really want that Gardevoir. A secret rare will be very nice, obviously.
Secret rare Charizard.
Oh, that would be amazing to pull one of these in the Battle League.
We win right there.
And then get a Mega Charizard secret rare in here. Ooh. So, Maggie, wish you the best of luck and to your Sacramento Eevees, but I believe the Boston Zeros will be taking this one. As always. Not always. We don't always win. I wish that was the case. All right, so we need to match the energy. That would be pretty sweet. All right, we have a Sneasel. My God, so this Sneasel, I've seen some Sneasel and Weavile decks, and they're friggin' brutal. Let's do a focus. They're so brutal. But anyways, Sneasel, Charmander, Crabrawler, Meowth. Energy's after this, I believe. Stuffle. Ah, darn. Leaf energy. Dusclops. Charmander and Charmeleon in one pack. Tormenting Spray. That's a really cool looking Pikachu.
Not realized that?
I really did not notice that this Pikachu was in the set. And a Lucario again, just like last week. I love calling him Lucario, just because
Lucario.
You're like, okay, let me pronounce it again so I feel...
I know it. When I first started it, so I was
funny.
Always saying
Lucario.
Well,
it was so
funny. It was a C.
You're a C. That actually... That is very insulting. Hoot hoot. I was kidding. Vulpix, Ralts, Grimer. Energies after this?
Yes!
Yes! 1 point! 1 point for the energy. Metapod, Whistle Baton, Acerola. I really like this card. I'll keep on saying this. This is like a switch when you need it. It's a super max potion or whatever. Energy retrieval, whatever. Everything in one card. I think it's good.
Rare,
yes! This Butterfree. Guys, I'm bringing this attack in your face with
this.
It's Ash's Butterfree from so long ago. Bye bye, heal. Oh man, this is the feels. The feels and the nostalgia, really. That's absolutely awesome. So that's one. And then a Weavile. Here's that Weavile I was talking about that people make decks with. So we're at 4 points so far. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to go right for the bonus right away. Oh, I destroyed this pack. I'm sorry. Week seven. Oh, wait. Shoot. I forgot. We're supposed to open everything up on camera and not bring things out. But that conflicts with showing the codes. I realize that. But everyone knows we're not going to cheat. Porygon, Meryl, Hoot Hoot, Rhyhorn, Ralts, unlike some people. Wink, wink. Sophocles, Electabuzz. I hope everyone gets a good laugh out of that one. Charmeleon, Reverse Holo. I actually really like this Charmeleon, too. It's a really good Charmeleon. And a Charminator. Bummer. All right, so that's that. I'm not going to take this one off because Evolutions always gives good stuff. I'll just show you guys sometimes. The code. It doesn't matter. Don't matter to me. Please enjoy that. Let us know what you guys get in the comments below. Put that to the side. 1, 2, 3. Oh my god, look how nicked this card is. Hold on, let me put it against. Can you guys see that?
Yeah.
It's really bad anyways. So there's that. Alright, so we got a white code. Please give us a break. Break me off a piece of that Kit Kat bar. I don't know. Alright, Staryu, Doduo, Ponyta, Tangela, Weedle, Switch, Blastoise Spirit Link, Pidgeot Spirit Link, Reverse Hollow. I thought there were energies in this.
No.
I mean,
you can, but
and,
it's.
The Hollow of all Hollows to get in Evo. That's pretty darn sweet, guys. He gets an orange sleeve because he's orange.
Well, there are energies, but it replaces a Pokemon.
Oh, it's so pretty. I love. This holo is actually still worth a good amount. Like, that's really cool. So we got the competitive pack pick for energy. So I believe that is 1 point. Butterfree, that's 1 point. 2 holographics. Thank you, Evo. Thank you so much. That's 6 points total. Hopefully that holds us up against Maggie TCG Tube. She'd be getting some really good pulls sometimes, so I wish you the best of luck. Get some goodies. Again, guys, please check out Maggie's channel and video. It's in the description down below. If you're coming from Maggie's channel, show some love by subscribing and commenting. Guys, hit that notification button so you know exactly when new videos and giveaways come out. And we're on to week 8, which Holly will be joining us.
Yay! Well, I'm always here. I'm just going to be opening.
That's technically true. So maybe I should announce you right in the beginning. Are you like, am I Pat Sajak and you're Vanna White?
I guess.
But Vanna White is more like an assistant. You're like, you open stuff too.
I don't know.
We're more like Sunny and Cher. Except Sunny's dead. Is he dead? Alright, we're going off on a tangent. Anyways, guys, as always, we will catch you guys later.